bringing those qualities of your intentions onto your touch. Get a hold of the feet. Lift the legs, lean back, gentle traction. Separate the legs and the feet are a little bit wider than the hips. Walking with his neck, hands on the medial side of the feet. And from here, three key aspects. Move from your center. Use your body weight. That means keep your elbows extended. The moment you bend your elbows, you're using your muscles. Knees, rely on your body weight. And the third key aspect is move as relaxed as you can. You cannot share something you don't have. So if you want to promote relaxation, make sure you embody it. So we're doing this palm pressing on the medial side of the feet. And even though this is our very first point of contact, in reflexology, this portion of the foot represents the spine. So we're already stimulating the central nervous system. Rocking, body motion, see how the movement travels through the body. A little catwalking, lower legs, shifting your weight left to right, using gravity to sit straight down. And wrapping your hands around the kneecaps, gently circling around this. Palm pressing out. Side of the hips, gentle rocking, water motion. Sliding the fingers under the ankles, lift the legs up, let them rest on your lap. Rocking the body back. Very gentle traction. Again, a great opportunity to just scan the body and notice how is the movement travel through the body. It's not about diagnosing, it's just about starting to notice the language of the body. One hip lift higher than the other. Is the same happening for the hips and chest? Is the neck tend to tilt one side or the other? Just noticing what information is available. Fingers onto the back of the knees. Bend your knees. Bend your knees. Step with your knee to the side of the hip. Leg out to the side. Fold the legs over your thigh. Here, very important that we have a perfect fit. So the back of the knee is perfectly folded over the thigh. No space. One ankle over the other. Kneel up. Press down on the ankles hard enough so the hips come off the mat and we do a little lower back swing. Use your hand on either side of the hip or under the shoulder. And then arm, just support your weight. now just sit back. Coming into a sort of fetal position. My hands go onto the back hook. And I just move my body back and forth, moving from the center. Nice palm pressing to the back. Chest, support the ankles, just reach on the other side, knees towards the chest, reach your hand far away from you, arm across the chest, shoulder blade. Up, your foot catches their ankle, lower the leg down. If you feel that you have the balance, you can do a little swaying, you can even do a hip roll. If you left your balance in your other trousers, just drop the left leg down. Coming down, just finish with long sweeps, brushing the energy down. Yeah, sound effects are extremely good.